Alrighty guys, welcome back to another episode of Far Cry Primal. We just finished up with a pretty intense mission here with our witch doctor dude, and man, that was insane. Alright, cool. Anyway, so let's see what's next. And we have talked about how we'd like to get some rare deer skins. Where are the deer at? Should we go try to see if we can find a rare deer skin? Those are dholes. Where would we find a deer at? I see a dole over here. There's a buck. I feel like deer are kind of everywhere, right? We've got to find one next to a fast travel point. So that's a good one there, but we don't have any. I guess we kind of do. So we're going to set this as our objective. We're going to fast travel here. Let's go see if we can find a rare deer, and if not, we'll head on to the next mission. I think there's a campfire there we could even take out, and then we do have some missions on the Outer Rim that we need to do. But let's go see if by chance we can find a deer. Being able to shoot two arrows at once would just be so clutch. Not good. Oh God, that scared the crap out of me. Bro, you just gotta chill, man. All right, we're going deer hunting with our boy here. Come right here. Don't you give me no sass. Here we go. So if we find a rare white deer, or any type of rare deer. I know there are rare white deer. I don't know if there's like black ones too or not, but if we find a rare white deer, we are for sure going to hop off of this bad boy, dismount, and have him take him out. Well, that was easy. I thought I heard a deer. We're here in deer country, so we're looking for that like yellow plume of smoke. Those are all normal deer. Definitely hearing deer, but I'm not seeing any legendary ones. I think it's gonna be tough to like spot a legendary one, you know what I mean? Just out in the wild randomly. Got some dholes attacking him. I just wanted to give it a shot. I didn't have the most confidence in the world. I thought we might be able to find something. There's something at the bottom of that lake down there. I don't really care about it that much. Like I said, I just wanted to try it, see if by chance we could get lucky. I think it's going to be something. I might even look it up. I might look up like the best place to find them. There has to be like a... Ooh, we just got rare reeds right there. Maybe there's a certain watering hole they like to go to, or I don't know. It's probably going to be pretty tough, but getting that upgrade for the bow would be clutch. That's why I thought we might as well give it a shot. Let's take one last little peek. Alright. I don't think we're going to find it. So, that's alright. We had to try. We'll try every once in a while. What do we have here? We have Big Darwa 4. Very hard, high XP. We have Jamie the Hunter, medium difficulty. Follow the Fireflies to hunt the tall elk. That would be easy. We have Erky the Thinker, explore the remote cave, and then we have Fire Screamer Fort down here. I think we're pretty close to Jamie the Hunter. I think that'd be a good one to do. And set the waypoint on her and, oh gosh. Let's do it. Woo! Ooh. There's something rare right here. He's going this way. These are the trails we were looking for, boys. It's a rare black jaguar. This way? Might as well get him if he's rare, right? Don't worry about the Tigre, he's chasing after something more important than you. How is this mother trucker not dead? He's leading us right to our objective. I'm gonna try to hit him with a spear if he stops. I want to get him so bad, dudes. We've been on the chase for so long, I feel like we can't give it up. I'm sorry. Every time I get a chance, like when he stops, I kind of want to switch to a spear, but then I'm like, nah, we might as well just hit him before he runs off again. Little dude is a blazer. Holy cow, look how fast he's going. Is he still running? This isn't even him. He seriously got away from us? Alright, we're just gonna go to our objective. That's frustrating. We chased him all over the place. There was another jaguar that wasn't a black jaguar. I don't think black jaguars are really that sought after. You know what I mean? Like, I don't think we have anything we need to make with it. I thought if we had a rare animal, we might as well take it, right? Just in case, but I guess they had other plans for us. Holy cow, that dude was... he was moving. Alright, so we got... what kind of... oh, this... just alder. None of these are rare. I'm pretty sure it's like an albino deer is the rare one. Got some clay. Some more clay.
What?
See ya! Out of my way, son! That's a rare white lion right there. I think. Dang, dude, I'm frustrated. I want those rare deer. They shouldn't make them so hard to find. I guess they wouldn't be rare if they weren't that hard to find, though. We aren't really up here in the north very much, which is why I'm getting all the clays and rocks. We're gonna be better off getting off this guy. Get him! What a little biatch. He's almost dead. Alright, well, now our freaking tiger left us. Holy cow, dudes. I'm gonna let him go and bring him back. Look at that. That's a way to get him back quickly. Back aboard. Let's go, boys. 500 meters. Holy cow. This has been quite the adventure. I feel like we've been our plans have been foiled a couple of times there. The Jaguar evaded us. Jaguar. What am I talking about? The Jaguar evaded us, and then that lion just did in that little side mission we tried to do. We're just not quick enough. Run him face first into it. Oh, those are you guys. I was totally gonna mess them up otherwise. Can you imagine how mad you'd be if you were walking on foot through this and then saw a guy galloping with a saber-toothed tiger behind you? Like, bro, let me cop a ride. Alright. This better be worth it. This was quite the trek. To deal with a lot of heartbreak. What's our objective? Wait for nightfall or rest at a campfire to increase the time. Well, this is going to be easy. We've had... Oh, no, look at him laying down like a good boy. We've had Tall Elk killed before with this tiger. This saber tooth. He makes it like... I mean, you just say, go get him, and he tracks him down and kills him. It's nothing special. It's dusk, boys. Reward stash? Do we need any of this? Ooh, what's this over here? Tall elk skins? Nice. Those are relatively rare. Here we go, tall elk. There are deer over here, too. Follow the path of the fireflies, it says. I'm looking for a legendary deer, dude. I just want a legendary deer so bad. Technically, we need two. So we're going down. That's a legendary one. Got him three times. Did one just fall out? I did my job. Got it. There are people behind us too. The tall completed. Holy cow, that was too easy. I told you guys it was gonna be easy. Bro. Hey, bro. I kinda wanna ride you right now. We not get our spears back from the elk? I think, okay, we just got one. Hey, buddy. Hey. Get some food?
Nee.
Good boy. Cooper can do that trick. He's basically a saber-tooth tiger, right? Oh, you guys wanna mess with me, huh? Yeah? Didn't think so. What's little rocks and stuff over here? Just hoping to find a trail like that, dude. We need to be in deer territory. And we need to find a trail like that. You know what? Now that it's nighttime, what do you think about a nice rare deer at night? Those are tall elk. Where are the deer at night? There's one there. Same place. Let's fast travel to a campfire. We started this episode looking for the... What is going on with my hair right now? You guys should have told me. We started this with a search for a rare deer. We're going to end it with a search for a rare deer and see if we can get it done. I think I heard him a little bit right there. There are deer out, there are wolves out. There are crazy ass panthers out. I love how well he jumps, dude. It's a normal deer. Looking for rare deer, boys. Oh, shoot. Alright. Probably gonna want to dismount here and drop off. I meant drop off, like, you know, use our thing. I thought I automatically used it, kind of like the vines. I guess not. I guess you probably have to. I don't know. Well, boys, hope you guys enjoyed. I'm going to see you guys in the next episode. That was a bit of a fail, and who knows? Maybe we'll have better luck finding these deer. Let's take one more stab at it, all right? We spawn back here. The bad part is I threw a spear at the ground right at the end there, and that it totally wasted a spear. Like, we 110% wasted a spear for no reason. I'm gonna build a couple more. Oh, it's becoming daylight, I think. Oh no. This is the exact same route we took last time, boys. Like, at the start of the episode, it is becoming daylight. Shoot. I would assume the rare stuff comes out of... I feel like we're searching for, like, Entei and Raikou and Suicune, dude. Rare Pokemon. I miss Gold, Silver, and, Crystal. Those are my favorites. Red, Blue, Yellow, Gold, Silver, Crystal. Played a little bit of Ruby and Sapphire from there, never played again. I'd like to get back into it at some point. It'd be kind of fun to do a series. I've thought about it before. Oh, I saw that black one there and I thought, ooh, maybe he's a rare one. That is not the case. Lots of deer getting chased away by coyotes. No luck on the legendaries, the rares, the legendary Pokemon. All right, anyway, hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'm going to see you guys in the next episode of Far Cry Primal. Man, that's unfortunate. We're going to move on to our next adventure, though. It should be fun. I'll see you guys there.